second generator has reactivated. One more and Angel Gate can be closed.
Cyrus here.
Commander, there is now sufficient power for you to close Angel Gate from the gatehouse. However, only a few mortar batteries. Rousing additional generators will restore more defenses and make taking the gatehouse easier. The choice of tactics is yours, of course.
Commander, Sergeant Merrick here. My men are moving up to the guard towers overlooking Angel Gate. We will provide covering fire when you make your advance on the gatehouse.
Commander, you are near the gatehouse. Capture it to close Angel Gate.
Very little about this gate is angelic.
Here come the Space Marines! Give them covering fire!
Heading for that cover!
Commander, we are tracking large Tyranid spores dropping near Angel Gate. Relaying location.
Be vigilant.
All right, you lot. Fall back to rally point four.
Yeah.
systems are now online. Batteries 3 and 4 are now operational.
Pinned down. filthy greenskins.
Commander, these orc looters seem to be the fiends who deactivated the generators.
Nevertheless, we must close Angel Gate.
Commander. Defenses are fully online, but Angel Gate remains open.
Receiving fire. Enemy troops destroyed.
Commander, the orc looters remain a serious concern. Disabling the base generator speaks of some sort of plan. They must want something here. With your permission, I will oversee the mop-up operations. I do not want to leave anything to chance.
Signal from Angel Forge. It is Sergeant Tarkus.
Commander, we have spotted orcs making for storehouses north of Angel Gate. I think this may have been their goal all along.
Commander, those are the private storehouses of House Vandis. Before his flight, the Governor destroyed the records of what they contained. I can only imagine what weaponry he may have been hoarding, or the damage they could do in orc hands.
She is right, Commander. We must stop those raiders. Commander, you must return to Angel Gate.
Greenskins to the north, heading for the storehouses.
Allied, don't you get these? The swamps yet to get to you, me sinuous bits.
You are love with the looter. Now we can get the best bits.
Reopen the gate.
Orcs are already at the storehouses, Commander.
Emperor's speed, Commander.
I've spotted some of our brothers up ahead.
Need to move up quickly.
Hostile movement up ahead, brothers.
That's our good position.
Ah! Them newbies close the gate again!
The chapter banner flies high.
Fixed. Make it ours.
storehouse. These are relics of the chapter.
Those items match the descriptions of relics long lost to the chapter. You should secure them and await extraction.
Tactical squad.
Chapter. Your governor is a thief as well as a coward.
I couldn't agree more, Sergeant. But the fate of Meridian still rests on holding Angel Gate.
Destroy the forge!
The forge and this entire world, human.
Cover, brothers. plans were correct. The Forge's power supply is unstable. A simple chain reaction will wreath this world in fire.
Intrinal, your wounds. The humans press in.
Suffering and I are old friends, Warlock. See to the humans, and I will enact our final gambit to protect the Croft world. My retinue's wards will keep me safe long enough.
Of course, Intrinal.
Eldar! Our Farseer prepares to strike against the enemy!
Defend her at all costs!
Commander, we are experiencing massive power fluctuations. Whatever is happening there, you must stop it.
See no ambush. Fire!
Come on, aliens! Show me your fury!
Tank. Fire prism class.
That cannon blew open the gate. Anti-armor tactics, now!
There! Fire on the space marine! The humans must not get through.
Summons the powers of the warp itself!
We are suffering heavy losses.
None may harm the Farseer so long as we live.
Cursed heretic!
Devastator!
Gate's jump packs. Relocating.
Let's be killed or down.
Your command.
Be a first piece today.
This way, brother.
Hold your courage, brother. Cyrus here.
Remember his holy wrath, brothers.
Engage, jump.
Support. Understood. Hold fast.
Your order.
Sergeant Darkus and Terminator Squad reporting for duty, Commander.
No! I
stand with my brothers, Eldar.
Terminator armor. Where did it come from?
They were the centerpiece of Dandus's collection. Let us finish with these Xenos.
Seek to doom these worlds.
You never ask yourself where this hive fleet was bound for next. Unless we stopped it here, it will next feed upon Eldar. Surely you can see. 3 human worlds was a small price to pay to save a craft world.
Save your excuses, witch. Angel Forge is secure, and your life is at its end.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Commander, I commend you on your leadership in this crisis. You have made very significant progress in your battle with the Hive Fleet. And the death of Idranel has finally put an end to Eldar operations in the sector.
I hope it has, Captain. But I am not so certain.
Regardless, securing Angel Forge means we now have a means to produce weapons for our battle against the Tyranids. We still lack any real capability to attack the High Fleet proper, however. Continue your attempts to recover data from the Tech Priest's array on Typhon, and your efforts to cure Captain Thule. Only when we uncover a weakness in the High Fleet and have the necessary biotoxin sample can we put Angel Forge to work for us. Angelos out.
And thank you for saving Meridian, Commander. I have issued a warrant for the former governor's arrest and confiscated all of House Vandis holdings. We will conduct a thorough search for any additional Blood Raven relics. You should find my administration to be much more cooperative. DeRosa out.
Planet Typhon orbits a star on the outer edge of subsector Aurelia. Its lush jungle canopy shrouding it in mystery. Among this beauty lie the keys to our salvation and the roots of our destruction. Commander, we have located the Tech Priest base camp, but it is in grave danger. An orc mob is heading straight for their location. We cannot let the orcs reach the Tech Priest base camp. If the Tech Priests are killed, we may never find the astronomic array.
Okay. Let's go have some fun.